It's Thursday, the 1st of October. This is the ECX Capital Morning Market Quiet. US stocks ended the quarter on a positive note through a combination of investors bargain hunting and a bounce back from the biotech sector. This, however, was only temporary relief as Wall Street had its worst quarter since 2011 and global equities had their weakest quarter in 4 years. Asian stocks started the third quarter in positive territory, taking their cue from the States and shrugging off the weakness in China's manufacturing sector. The euro slid 0.3% to $1.1147 after shedding 0.6% overnight. The dollar climbed 0.3% to 120.24 yen after moving higher overnight. The Australian dollar, used as a proxy of Chinese-related trade, rose 0.5% to 0.7058 on apparent relief that the PMI in China wasn't as bad as some had feared. US crude was up 1.3% to $45.70 a barrel despite data showing a surge in US crude oil and gasoline stocks last week, riding on overnight momentum generated by quarter-end window dressing by investors. Brent rose 0.8% to $48.83 a barrel. Three-month copper on the London Metal Exchange was up 1.2% at $5,223 a tonne. Spot gold was trading at $1,112 per troy ounce. Oil exploration company Tullow Oil said its lending banks have completed the routine six-monthly reserve-based lend redemption redetermination process and available debt capacity remains unchanged at $3.7 billion. Tullow said that as at the end of September, the group has cash and undrawn credit facilities amounting to $2.1 billion of headroom with no near-term maturities. This news was well received by the market, with Tullow stock up 8.5% in early trade at 183p per share. So today, macroeconomic-wise, we have a slew of PMI data starting at 10 o'clock from the Eurozone and finishing at 3 p.m. with US PMI from the States. That was the Morning Market Bite. Thank you very much. Yeah.